Hello everyone, this is Purthi here. Today I am here with this topic, cloud seeding. In this session, let us see the important scientific concept and have short and brief description on this. This technology was accidentally discovered by Mr. Vincent J. Scaffier in the year 1946. Before going into the cloud seeding, in recently global warming has effects cause various weather modification changes, resulting is droughts as well as floods. It is in this context that India being a monsoon deficient country, when rainfall fails during a deficient monsoon, this technology cloud seeding become all the more important. Now let's go to the topic of cloud seeding. Cloud seeding means to make rainfall artificially is known as cloud seeding. Cloud seeding is a weather modification system to bring rain artificially and improves a cloud's ability to produce rainfall or snow by artificially adding condensation nuclei to the atmosphere, such as salt or dry ice. The dropping of crystals into clouds to cause rain. Cloud does not fill up with water. Rather, the water drops and ice crystals that make up a cloud float, because they are so small that the air resists balance out gravity. To be more precise, the water drops and ice crystals that make up a cloud don't actually float motionless in the sky. Cloud seeding. Cloud seeding is a weather modification system to bring rain artificially. In addition to bring rain artificially, the technology can be used to bring snow as well as reduce fog and hail formation also. So the cloud seeding can be used for the four different purposes: to induce rain formation, to induce snow formation, to reduce foggy condition, to reduce hail formation over a particular region. Stages of cloud seeding. First stage is the agitation. Agitation used in chemicals to stimulate the air mass to reach a target area and form rain clouds. In this first stage, used chemicals are calcium chloride, calcium carbide, calcium oxide, a compound of salt and urea, or a compound of urea and ammonium nitrate. These compounds are capable to absorb water vapor from the air mass. This stimulates the condensation process. Next is second stage. Second stage is called a building up stage. Here, when cloud mass is built up, using chemicals are kitchen salt, the TT formula, urea, ammonium nitrate, dry ice, and occasionally also use calcium chloride, increase nuclei, and this which also increase the density of the cloud. Next, third stage. In third stage, use bombardment chemical such as supercool agent. In the third stage, silver iodide and dry ice are also reach unbalanced stage of cloud and build up a large beads of water and makes them fall down as raindrops. This process is called seeding. Chemicals. Most common used chemicals in cloud seeding is silver iodide and dry ice. Expansion of liquid propane into a gas also used, and this can produce ice crystals at warmer temperature materials such as salt, and it increased the popularity because of some promising research result. Next is requirements. In planning, every stage well expertise and experience is required in selecting the types and amount of chemicals, the compounds using cloud seeding will taking into consideration weather condition, topographical condition, wind direction and velocity, as well as the location or delimitation of the area for chemical seeding. And rockets containing rain making chemicals that can be burst into the cloud either from the ground or from aircraft. How cloud seeding works? Cloud seeding adds small ice-like particles to clouds. Although clouds look like they are made gas, they are actually a large mass of tiny drops of liquid water or ice crystals. The cloud formation process usually begins when heat from the sun warms the ground. This causes the rain of ground level to rise and the water vapor within it to cool. When cool, the water vapor collides with the sticks to tiny particle floating in the, these are known as floating out, floating are the known as condensation nuclei containing across such a salt and dust. Such the power rises and cools these nuclei provide the surface for the vapors to condense onto molecules, water molecules and condensation nuclei. When enough vapor condense around the nuclei, a cloud droplet is formed millions. However, combined to make a cumulus cloud, they can weigh as much as 500 tons. Thus, roughly 100 elephants. The individual water droplets are so tiny and spread out that they stay float as cloud. Sometimes these water droplets combine to become large drops and crystals. This is called rain. Here is the picture of cloud at seeding time and after seeding. Importance of cloud seeding. Cloud seeding is used to increase rain in a particular region to reduce the major problem of droughts and reduce the size of the hailstones and that form the thunderstorms and reduce the amount of the fog and in the around airport. Agriculture and food security are the major problem noticeable. These are all the problem. Major solution is cloud seeding. Cloud seeding helps to make a rain artificially to help the reduce problem of droughts and improve the agriculture and food security. Cloud seeding is helps to healthy growing season and to reduce the drought by making artificial rain in a particular area 5 to 15%. Effects of cloud seeding. This leads to unwanted ecological changes, ozone depletion, continued ocean acidification, erratic changes in rainfall patterns, rapid forming. Is seeding were to be stopped abruptly? Aeroplane effects. These are all the changes due to the cloud seeding and the temperature. Issues. Issues are requires large amount of funds, does not produce enough rain, rain don't fall on the right location. Some believe that it does not work successfully at all the time. A large amount of money is wasted. Silver iodide, the material used in cloud seeding, is toxic to aquatic life. So precipitation from seeded clouds can harm the environment. In response to these concerns, scientists have tested non-toxic replacements for silver iodide. They have found calcium chloride to be effective. Disadvantages of cloud seeding. Cloud seeding may cause floods, hurricanes, thunderstorms. Resulting of these are all is loss of many leaves and properties. Once this process is started, is uncontrollable. Used chemical in this cloud seeding to make a artificial rainfall cloud effect on the climate patterns, ecological water source and soil. Conclusion. There is a debate as to cloud seeding is working properly in substantially increased snowfall. Evidence suggests whether the conditions are right, cloud seeding modifies cloud development and ice crystal formation. It leads to increased rain to reach the ground. It's a costly process. It requires large amount to be practiced. It can be effective under emergency situation. It's useful in agriculture and also harmful, like silver iodide may cause iodism, a type of iodide poisoning where the patient exhibits nose, headache, skin rash, anemia, and among others. Reference: these are all the reference of book Cloud Seeding for India, Internet Encyclopedia. Thank you.